Oh, he's coming up the stairs now.
But it is joyous. Enough is his prophet. Enough will ransom us from the power of the grave. Enough will redeem us from death. For even with
death. He's gone now. Run. Run. This way, I guess. This way? Maybe? Okay, I think we're a bit more safe now. There's a Jenny.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Ooh. Okay, okay, excuse me. Dead? I feel like I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I'm just allowed to go now.
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of yes.
Did you just kill me?
Hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great enough, is his prophet, and not will ransom us from the power of the grave. Not will redeem us from death.
Shortcut? No. Run, run.
This way. Whoa. Is forgiven.
Go, 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 go. Oh, she's coming. Oh, she's coming. She's coming. Oh, dear. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
What do you want from me? Ravenous.
Oh. Okay, that got pretty tense. Whew.
Temple Gate, founded by Sullivan Noth, modern Ezekiel. Their knives sharp for the enemy.
Let's get the well. Oh.
Jessica.
We're in a vent? What was the point in that? And that's... Oh, it's... Okay, so it's still jammed. Maybe there's more to her locker? Oop. Side then. Nope.
Blake!
Whoa. Jessica?
Jessica.
Down here. I guess we're going this way. Oh my, he caught up very quickly.
Ouch.
Where do I go?
Whoa, to the butcher city.
Oh, I didn't realize I'd stop. Okay, so not that way. Not this way. Where do I go?
Wings of Jaws, inseparable.
In here, in here.
The newest comes upon me.
In the play, the bones be burned.
Her scum shall be in the fire. Consume the flesh. Okay. Okay.
I guess we don't want to go that way.
Got eyes on them.
Okay.
Whoa to the bloody city.
Why not? Down here. Looks like an exit. I'm being chased, look. Ah, come on. I think we've got enough footage of that. Big pit of...
Ah, shit.
Yeah. Darkness. I need to actually check out the gap between Outlast and Outlast 2, because this is actually I'm very impressed thus far. So I didn't expect to actually get scared this time around, but it's caught me a couple times. So yeah. And there's probably way more to come.
He's in the house!
No, he's not. Up the stairs.
He's upstairs!
No, he's not. He's stuck, that's what he is. Why would it leave me out here if I can't do anything? Excuse me, I'm just gonna blast you. Ouch. I'm actually stuck. I got stuck on a table. I must have to go upstairs. Yeah, I must have to go upstairs. And then it wants me to go out. And then what do I do once I'm out? I just vault over. I'm so stupid. Save time to heal. Bandages. Batteries. Is there another way out? This way.
Am I losing it?
Out the window, maybe? No, there's definitely a path for me to walk through here. Just to hide out this window. Oh, really?
Get over there.
Good question.
Can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Um. should I stand on? This? Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, whoa. What is prayer of me and walks off. Oh, let's see the other side of the bridge. I kind of like and dislike the fact that there's a lot of guesswork. Oh, go away! You can't get through there. Hide. Hey. Okay, you're angry. Still waiting for her to walk past, but I have a feeling she won't. Is this a dead end?
Go.
I can hear her. Come on, just a bit further.
Okay, go. There must be enough.
God wants from me, lady.